way. Okay, top of the evening. I just want to get on real quick to make a special news update report. Tomorrow, the case will continue with superstar rap superstar Cardi B and blogger TashaK. Tomorrow, we're going to bring you a special treat. Tomorrow, we will have in the courtroom reporting for Hip Hop Inquirer, one of the top lawyers under 40, Brittany Dobbins. Now, remember the name, because you're going to see a lot of her. Brittany Dobbins. She is a attorney that has litigated cases in federal court. She's experienced in handling defamation cases. And we're bringing her in as a special correspondent for us. So I want you guys to look up Brittany Dobbins. She is a highly respected attorney that will be covering the case for our brand. For legal reasons, she will be covering a lot of it based on some newly developed information that we have received in the last 48 hours. So Brittany Dobbins will be reporting live from the courthouse. She has litigated some really high profile cases involving some big celebrities. Her specialty is entertainment law, but she is also a special correspondent for us. So we bring in the legal minds tomorrow. While I'm good at what I do, I'm not an attorney, but I do want to have an attorney provide a different point of view. And also, this is the cross-examination of Cardi B. And I think it just behooves me to allow her to cover the cross tomorrow. I'll be in the courtroom, but I'm just gonna kind of fall back and just continue taking copious notes because I'm actually reporting for another outlet. So I want you guys to go follow Hip Hop Inquirer at Hip Hop Inquirer because we're going live on that platform. So those who have tuned in, I want you to share. We're going live on Hip Hop Inquirer tomorrow. And it will be before lunch. So remember, follow that platform. You don't want to miss out. Absolutely. And the other part to that is, I'm going to provide a link. I'm going to tweet out a link on our Twitter page to the YouTube channel where we will be now publishing our content. So follow the Hip Hop Inquirer's page, as well as I will provide you guys a link through Twitter where you can follow that page. So when we go live to do a full recap, you will get it first exclusive right there. So the link will be on Twitter probably within the next 30 minutes, and it will be tweeted out. So tell a friend to tell a friend that Brittany Dobbins will be covered, and I'll put her. Well, she's going to be reporting from our Instagram page, but it's very important for you guys to listen to her reporting and her analogy of the case as she has covered defamation cases. This is as well as copyright cases, and this is a case of defamation and invasion of privacy. So yeah, that's what's happening tomorrow, and because we have no snow, it's going down. Everyone will be front and center tomorrow. So yeah, gotta get enough rest because I feel this is gonna be a long day. And I believe that some interesting things will come out tomorrow. Yes, it is at Hip Hop Inquirer with a E, not an I. So it's HIPHOPENQUIER. IERER. Hip Hop Inquirer. So there you have it. I'm going over to that page and I'm going to make the announcement there as well. Look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow. Follow Brittany Dobbins, top attorneys under 40. That's pretty positive, pretty powerful. Anyone else besides Cardi on the stand tomorrow? Yeah, perhaps. But you won't find out that until tomorrow. You won't know that until tomorrow. Anything can change. This case has more, I won't say ups and downs. It's been down for a certain person. I didn't say I wasn't doing the coverage anymore. I said that I'm going to have someone doing special correspondence. Don't worry. I'm going to be back. No, I'm not going to be on a stand. I'm not going to be on a stand. I may be doing a little standing, but I'm not going to be on a stand. Okay, I'm just reading a few questions. So, yeah, go follow Brittany Dobbins, attorney Brittany Dobbins, as she is a kick-ass lawyer. She's actually a qualified civil defense attorney that you would bring on a case like this. Not a criminal defense, but a civil defense attorney who has litigated cases in federal and state court. So, it will be interesting. Absolutely taking notes. Old school. We take notes like we do. There's one time I was on a red carpet in New York. I want to say it was the MTV Awards. And Donald Trump came up to the carpet. I want to say it was with Marla Maples. It might have been Marla. I think it was Marla Maples. And I was taking notes. And someone had... Oh, yeah. No, I wasn't taking the notes. It was Lisa Durden. She was a special correspondent. She's also a journalist out in Newark, New Jersey. And look up Lisa Durden. And Donald Trump looked at us taking notes. We both kind of taking notes. And he was like... look at you taking notes. That's so cool. Because most people, you know, use the recorders. And I think I forgot my recorder that day. We just had to take notes. But it was cool. Let's see. I may be able to bring you in. But if I can't answer the question, we're going to just no comment.
Accepted your request. And I appreciate you guys just, you know, being fair, be honest, and I definitely respect that. No, Brittany's not getting on camera today. She says she's not getting on camera. Don't send me a friend request. Not friend request, but don't send me a request to get on live if you are not willing to get on live. I'm going to get one person the opportunity to get on my live. So I'll give you 30 seconds. You want to get on live right now, go request to be on my live. Let's go. I'm looking for the request. Okay, come on. Now is the time. Now is the time to make real a promise of democracy. Come on, let's go. And happy Martin Luther King Day. Absolutely. Let's go. You want to get on? All right, guys. If you're not trying to get on the live, don't be timid now. Okay, I've been inboxing you. Okay, I'll see what you've been inboxing. And if I don't respond to your inbox, don't take offense to it. It's probably because it's something that I can't respond to, and I am receiving a lot of inboxes, and some of them I really can't address. So don't take offense. If I don't answer you, it's probably because I just can't respond to the question. You can follow my Twitter page at Mr. Dennis Byron. At Mr. Dennis Byron. Well, cross-examination continues. So she was part of the cross-examination started last Thursday, and it wasn't completed. So she's still on cross. Hopefully that answers your question. I don't know if I should answer that question, but I'll just, some. I'm not saying there's no such thing as a stupid question, but I would just say that it can't hurt if she's in court already. Her wherever she's at doesn't really matter because the court has accepted the case is already in ongoing, so it's not going to hurt. She lives in California. She lives in New York. She lives in Atlanta. This case, she has a residence in Atlanta. She has a residence in Atlanta, so there is no jurisdictional issues. Okay, guys, I'm just listening to. Okay. All right, I guess no one wants to get on the live. But anyway, that's what we have. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Follow the Twitter page and also follow the YouTube page once I post it on Twitter. Peace and love. I'm out.
It's weird.